land. The Word became flesh and dwelt among us. The invisible one became